possibly three times now. 4 points to two. A great way to win a championship. With a strenuous, brilliant smash. Billie Jean King is the champion of the United States. 6-4, 7-6, 5 points to two in the sudden death tiebreaker. She runs over to kiss her husband, Larry King.
Game set and match to Billie Jean King. 3-6, 6-3, 7-5.
Martina Navratilova defeats a legend and becomes one. Her last 2 years are among the most impressive of all time. As she gives happy high fives to her friends and supporters, she enters the champions' pantheon that only victory at the U.S. Open can signify.
Just can't get to it. Martina Navratilova.
To the winner, go the spoil.
Pride of Prague in Fort Worth, Texas. Martina Navratilova, her coach Mike Estep, lets that smile happen. She has won her third U.S. Open championship.
3-6-2.
Let's go back to Tim Ryan.
Never from having too many of those.
Tony, well, it was an exciting day here at the U.S. Open. Her fourth U.S. Open championship, Martina Navratilova.
Outside.
Maybe Maggie will give us a few.
Yeah! 3-6, 7-5, 6-4.
next one.
US Open Women's Singles Champion 1993, Steffi Graff.
Tough serve here. That's
it. There it is.
Your time.
Short approach shot. There it is. Game, set, and match for Chris Evert.
Her sixth U.S. Open title and a record-shattering 66th match victory at the Open.
From the public courts of Compton, California, to U.S. Open champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1999 U.S. Open Wimbledon singles champion, Serena Williams.
There it is, Serena Williams. The seventh player in tennis history to win three consecutive Grand Slam titles.
Serena Williams and Venus Williams.
She is the 2002 U.S. Open champion and remains the number one player in the world.
Serena Williams.
Thank you.
U.S. Open women's singles champion for the third time, Serena Williams.
And it's Serena time again.
Your 2012 U.S. Open Women's Singles Champion, the great Serena Williams.
Number five.
Once again, Serena Williams.